Holy shit, this is big.
Oh, you can't just scale them, can you?
Oh, you trying to get the
trends? I don't know which ones I want, though. I
think I might. They are hard. Bro, you know I had those, and I sold them.
You crazy.
I bugged out.
I don't know which ones
you do?
I want.
I'm working.
You said you don't know which one you want. They're probably over there.
I done got some Kobe's.
These are hard too. Yeah.
It's so hard to find my size too, because I'm a 12 and 13, so.
Urban Necessities started about 8.5 years, 8, 9 years ago on a kitchen table. Started with one shoe, $40, turned it into this. If you guys want to see some shoes, I'll show you some of the back.
Yeah,
I
yeah,
like
yeah.
Almost 50,000 pairs in here.
Let's do it.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. We can do that. We can do that. Yeah.
Guys, it's going to be a little cramped, but last person, close the door for me, okay?
It's kind of all overwhelming, right?
Yeah, yeah. Nah, it is.
Yeah, this first floor is all Jordan 1s.
Only Jordan 1s?
Right.
What?
No, this is OD. I kind of want to look around.
Yeah, no, I'm going to let you. Yeah, okay.
This is not normal.
And if you look on the back wall, yeah. That's a whole wall of pieces too. At one point, we had like 2,500 PS5s.
Oh,
yeah. Most of these shoes are probably older than y'all.
Yeah, they are. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Imagine you're claustrophobic, fam. It just keeps on going, huh?
Yeah. Nah, this is crazy. Get that. Get the top.
Hey, I promise you, in my crib, I'm gonna have so many of these figures. I'm probably not looking at the shoes, but like the cause figures, like it's a cause. KAWS.
300 is one of the lowest priced ones.
Then he does a bunch of stuff, figures, art. So I have a London one, but then someone like customized it. And I have like my Baylor jersey. I promise you, just wait. Just wait until I have my crib. I'm gonna have so many of these figures.
Yeah, I tried this the other day. Yeah, I didn't get it though. This stuff is so hard. It's so hard, right?
Which ones you going for?
Top ones. So hard though. I gotta go up a little bit more.
I like to pick the shoe first, then the outfit. It's going to get even worse in the NBA, though. Like, yeah.
So,
yeah,
it's going to get worse. Yeah, Urban is some mixed.
Kelda has a lot of shoes, too.
Okay, yes, sir.
They're just so squishy. I don't want to spend my money right now. Yeah, I'm going to get the cream ones, and then I'm going to get the lot 10. I think those are the blue ones that he showed me.
I like the off-whites?
Yeah, I like the off-whites. I just got two pairs of them. Yeah.
Yeah. That's cool. Yeah. Hey, bro. So,
I'm hanging
out with some of my family over at the San Antonio
Spurs.
Go Spurs, go.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. The Jordan 5 off-white.
Big off-white guy, okay?
Not really. Not really.
You're going to have to start me one now, right?
Yeah, I guess so, just because I got them.
What else?
Some more off-white, like you said. These are the lot 10s, I think. So.
I'm trying to be like him.
Stop playing.
How crazy was that shoe store? Just everything in there.
No, it was crazy. You know, I felt like I was a kid in a candy store, because I love shoes. I love shoes, so. It was just, it was overwhelming a little bit too, because it had a lot of shoes in there. Yeah, I was about to say, what you get, Jeremy?
Yeah. Get the figure, of course. I'm gonna have a lot of these figures in my house.